A rivalry exists between the worlds of thermal and inkjet printing. But what if I told you that each one has a clear use case? Sometimes they can even work together, and IPSI can help anyone decide what is right for them. What's up, guys? It's Pete, and in today's video, we're going to be discussing the major differences between thermal and inkjet printing, where either method excels, and how employing both technologies is paramount to an agile labeling system. Thermal printing has been around for a long time, specifically since the first semiconductor-based thermal printer was invented in 1965 by Nobel Prize winner Jack Kilby. It can be broken down into two major categories, direct thermal and thermal transfer. I won't dive too deep into the technology behind either, but you should know that direct thermal involves applying heat directly on to a special kind of label that changes color when the heat is applied. And thermal transfer involves applying that heat to a ribbon made of wax or resin and melting it onto the label. Thermal printing excels at inexpensive printing due to the low material costs and low initial printer cost. However, the cost of printheads is high, and they will likely need to be replaced in the future, the frequency of which is dependent on the printer usage. Aside from maintenance, they're also prone to some issues at print time, like dialing in the heat and speed settings and combating ribbon wrinkle. Thermal printers are a great choice where color is not needed. They're bare bones, functional, and replaceable. But what happens when you need color in your labels? Well, you can either purchase pre-printed labels to then print on a thermal printer with the hopes that someone will always be keeping an eye on the inventory and hoping that you have enough room to keep a supply of each label with its own artwork, or you can invest in color inkjet printing technology. Inkjet printing has been around for quite some time as well, but it hasn't really been up to the task of taking on thermal printing until relatively recently. Within the last two decades, advancements in industrial printing technology from companies like Epson have opened up the possibilities when it comes to printing color labels on demand. Inkjet printers work by depositing tiny ink droplets down onto a label with a specialized ink receptive coating. The ink is sprayed out of a printhead, which can be fixed, like on the Epson C7500G, or can be traveling, like on the Epson C6000A. Either way, the ink is carried to the printhead through a series of tubes supplied by ink cartridges specific to that printer. Maintenance on inkjet printers, like replacing these ink cartridges, is incredibly simple. It typically just involves removing the old one and putting the new one in its place. The only other maintenance on these printers is the maintenance box, which is replaced in a similar way. How do you know when to replace these things? Well, the printer just tells you. While the labels used with these printers includes an inkjet coating, making them slightly more expensive than a thermal label, you should know that the printhead on most Epson inkjet printers will outlive the printer itself, so it's also not considered a maintenance item. In combination with one of our enterprise labeling softwares, Bartender and Nice Label, you can create your entire label, color and all, from scratch. All you need is a stock of inkjet-coated labels, one for each size label, not format. To reiterate, you could have thousands of 4x2 label formats, and regardless of the images or borders or backgrounds or colors on the label, you can print them all on a blank 4x2 through an inkjet printer. There are lots of factors that should go into choosing a printer. You should consider that, whatever you pick, the device is not only going to be used for years, but depending on what kind of label you're printing, may also affect the way your brand is presented to clients. That's a big decision, and it should be. But fortunately for you, IPSI is here to help. Get in touch with us today by phone or email, and we'll do what we do best.